to the property values. So by the gas company, they don't believe it's going to hurt our property values at all.
If you'll research it, there's a lot of evidence. There's an attorney in Atlanta that's made a lifetime living, a good living. You know, of course, he charges pretty good. But he does this because he wins. There will be lawsuits, I can assure you. And there have been lawsuits on other lines. But just do some research on it. That's what these people do for a living. It can be done, but people need to band together and do it together. But they got to pay.
Dr. Noll, I think you may have missed my point. I've never been at odds with anybody.
I've never lost a view to all.